live stream starts. Testing, testing. Can you hear me? Testing, testing. Sending? Are you receiving? Why is it showing an empty blank screen? That should not be. All right, hold on. That works, that's good. There we go. Yes, that should be going out now. Not sure why it's not going out on LinkedIn. It should be going out on LinkedIn. But it is going out on YouTube and probably the other platforms. All right. We are going to get some music going a little bit. So, going current Current to-do list is I am modeling an Atari 100. My last project was a TV. And now, some games. Let's make some games. All right, so we've got some reference photos here. And I've got the basic model here. I had been kind of winging it a little bit on the model so far. Let's drop that down, that image down a little bit, so I can see what I'm doing. There we go. So I've got that. Excellent. We're gonna edge loop right here. Because we can. Up just a hair. Need to extrude, bring it to there. Me really just wants to make this line up with the top as opposed to the side. There's also really no reason for this to be this way. It doesn't have to go this way. Yeah, that works.
fun.
Now it'll be a matter of selecting this edge. Let's do that. Try that again. There we go. Again. All right. So now we have the height on that. Right, I was also going to, I can if I want to separate this area out, and I think I'm going to do that, just to keep things a little easier. Also, separate this out. That'll make it easier for me to carve out details here. Thank you. I had said that I wasn't interested in going in and doing all these little details, like carving out this area, but I could. I mean, there's no reason why I shouldn't, so might as well go for it. Kind of want to hide the... Man, I'm getting distracted here. Let me just focus on the main details first. I can work on the other nonsense later. Yeah, I don't know how that happened. There we go. But that's what I need right there.
There we go. Little bits. I don't know what is happening here, but that's done. Let's see how this lines up. Maybe that should be a little bit longer. We will copy this exact rotation, take it back to zero. Extrude this, well, not extrude it, but lengthen it a little bit. Back. That looks a little better. We're just gonna play around with this a little bit. I'm gonna skip this song because I can. So, where were we? All right, that works, I think. So let's do this. Color that. Color that. Give that the same. Same rotation. All do is this, perhaps. Looks like I want to give it a little bit of a bevel. So I'm looking at a bevel up here. Definitely not what I wanted to happen here. I might want to reset the pivot point here. Fun. Also want to put that pivot point down at the bottom. There we go. Fun. Also, since we're working with quads, primarily quads, don't have to have tries if I don't want them, and I don't want them. Oh, that's off. There we go. It helps to select the right C's if you're going to delete them. Don't need those faces either. Actually, I have that right in the middle, because if I remember correctly, and I do, the switch was advanced and novice. So. All right. Yep, expert and novice. Fun.
For those of you that are following me on TikTok, I apologize. I am really awful at like reading the screen right now sideways, and I have no idea what, if anybody, is saying anything. I appreciate you for watching.
here. This looks like this would be a good... Actually, you know what? We're not going to do a cube there, at least not to start. This is going to be another cylinder, I think. Fun. Oh, we don't even need that. Why is that there? Don't need those back edges. So that has made another issue obvious that I'm going to need to fix.